Hi YouTube, this is Ashley, and I was gonna make a video because last night I had a panic attack, and I just wanted to get on here and describe what it's like now that it's fresh in my memory for people who have panic attacks or for people who don't have panic attacks and want to understand what they're like. Basically, I was just sitting there, reading a book, and all of a sudden I sort of felt kind of jittery, like I had moved my foot really fast, or like I had a little bit of energy in me that, I couldn't get out. So I kept, moving around and, trying to, do something with my hands, but then, it's just, out of nowhere, the energy just gets, more and more and more, it's almost like you drink a whole bunch of coffee and you can't sit still. That's sort of how it felt. And I try to keep my mind on my book so that I don't start thinking about it, because I knew what that meant, that I was about to freak out. So I try to keep my mind on my book or go on the computer to keep my mind busy so that I don't end up freaking out. But it's sort of once it happens, it just, you can't stop it. It's so hard to stop, and therapists tell you that the best thing you can do in those situations is to calm, not move around and just breathe deeply. But you'd be surprised how hard it is to just sit down.